Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. It is Thanksgiving Day 2022. We are having our Thanksgiving dinner at 11:53 a.m. And we are watching the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Ah, ah! Get down, dog. Aaron, you know that's not why you got kicked off of YouTube.
Why?
Because you give out too much personal information.
Why wasn't giving out information?
Here's the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. There's Buddy. No! No. Bandit, say Happy Thanksgiving. Can you say Happy Thanksgiving? Want a piece of turkey? No. How was everything? Good?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't eat my food. Neither did I. Not yet. But I was starving. My stomach was getting to the point where it was starving.
More!
This is actually Thanksgiving lunch for us.
I know.
Most people call it Thanksgiving dinner. We have it during lunchtime. What was I doing while dinner was being made or while lunch was being made? What was I doing in my room? Cleaning it. We have corn too. And we have plenty more turkey. Bandit, say happy Thanksgiving. You're 2 years old now, too. I still can't get over how cute you are.
Why are they missing Al Roker?
I don't know.
Where did Al Roker go?
I don't know. I don't think he does the parade anymore. There's Santa! Mm-hmm. Well then, did you know Miley Cyrus sang that too? Mm-hmm. At the Christmas parade she sang it. Yeah. Now it's the dog show.
Now it's the doggy show.
Doggy show! Go see some doggies. These doggies right here are the cutest. Hi. If you want to be in some of my videos, you can be. Do you?
Yeah.
You want to be in one of my, you want to be in my Thanksgiving vlog? Okay. I can show you on camera now? Alright, well then.
Actually, you can't.
Oh, I can't? Okay. Well then, I won't show you. That's why I filmed the dogs. If you wanted to be in my, in some of my videos, you can be. Mm-mm-mm.
But the thing is, I got ticketed.
Huh?
The thing is, I got ticketed by another dog.
Well, that was, that had nothing to do with you two.
Yeah.
And the only reason you got kicked off was because you got too much, you gave out too much information.
Yeah.
You can still be in some of my videos. That is if you want, or if you just want me to make you a video for your birthday and then post that. In the sink.
No more potatoes,
no. Unless mom says it's okay. You took my doggy! Why'd you take my dog?
Now, in our 21st year, we welcome you to the 2022 National Dog Show.
All right, I'm almost done anyway. There you go. You gonna eat some corn? Buddy. No. I shared with the dogs a little bit. Yeah. I gave some to you guys. Hey. Be nice or else you get nothing. No arguing. Do you hear me? No growling. That's right. No growl. What are you doing, buddy?
Terry, you need to put that turkey up right away.
Okay.
So it doesn't pull off.
All right. Bye-bye. Are you licking the plate? You funny boy. Okay. Hey. Buddy. Thanks. Say bye-bye. Now I am having some pecan pie.
That's pecan pie. Pecan pie.
With Cool Whip on it.
Pecan on it. Pecan.
Love the pun. Can't help but say what I always say about puns. Multum parvo, says in the standard. A lot of dog in small space.
Are you full now? Yep.
We have a rescue dog at home that is part pug, and it's starting to...
No, Bandit.
We call it the little burrito.
Pecan pie.
You won't like it anyway.
As I have mentioned time and time again, this is a dog you could be walking backwards for 2 years and not realize.
Pecan pie. Pecan pie.
Huh?
What?
What?
Very recognizable.
I know.
Pecan pie. Dessert.
No.
Pecan
pie. Pecan pie. Not for
dogs. Right. Did he, so you had enough to eat? Mm-hmm. They're watching.
Yeah.
Because it gets carried around in people's sleeves. It's back in the 8th century in China. Judging the toy.
No dog.
Assisted by permanent ring steward Stanley Clement. Making her first cut right now the Pomeranian. She's not really putting him in any order at this point. She's just getting him as she walks down the line.
Lay down, Bandit. He doesn't know what he did wrong.
When you have 25 dogs in your group, you can't eat them all the whole time. So, she's ready to go. Got a nice cut, which means she had a nice group.
Pecan pie for dogs.
There's a lot of other nice dogs in there as well.
Pecan pie for dogs.
The Prince Charles English Choice Spaniel is number one.
Well, there it is. Number two dog in the country is the number one dog in the toy group. That's Cooper. English Choice Spaniel wins the group. The Pekingese is second, the Pug is third, and the Havanese is fourth. And we can now welcome in Steve Kornacki of NBC News to our dog show family to analyze the doggy data.
Toy group.
All right, let's take a look at the biggie here. Best in show in the two-decade now, 20-year history of this event, the National Dog Show. Which groups have won the best in show most often? You can see it's not even close. It's
Terrier, Hound, Toy,
Runaway.
40, Non-Sporty,
the best in show have come from either one of those groups. You can see Toy, Sporty, Non-Sporty, each producing two winners, working with one, herding with one. Herding, you got to go back 15 years, 2007, an Australian Shepherd named Swizzle, the last dog from that group to win Best in Show. Maybe it'll be different this year. We'll see. And speaking of all these different groups that send a representative to the Best in Show competition,
I feel like,
question, what's the most
Non-Sporty is going to be the Wawa.
And like I said to all of you, say it with me. Ready? We're going to say Happy Thanksgiving on the count of three. One, two, three. Happy Thanksgiving! Say it! Say Happy Thanksgiving! Say it!
At least a dog, not a turkey. Yeah.
Say Happy Thanksgiving to my viewers. Okay.